What's up guys, welcome to Apex, thanks for tuning in. In today's video, let's compare the animations on One UI and Yami UI. This video is going to be interesting. What I request you guys to do is watch the complete video and let me know which one do you think offers a better animation. Share your thoughts in the comment section below, right? Now, here I have Samsung Galaxy Note 20 Ultra Exynos variant, which has 120Hz display. On the right hand side, we have Xiaomi Mi 11X Pro, which also offers 120Hz display. So both these displays are 120Hz AMOLED, which is good for the comparison. Both the phones are running on Android 11 with One UI 3.1 on Samsung and Yami UI 12.5 on Xiaomi. And they are on default animation scale settings here. Now, let's get started. Alright, so these are some animations we saw on both these phones. I'm sure you have got something to say, so go ahead and leave a comment. Let me know which one do you think is better or are they equally good. Alright, that's all I have here. If you're new on the channel, make sure to subscribe to watch some cool contents on Samsung Galaxy phones, Galaxy watches, One UI, Yamaha UI, Android apps and anything related to technology. Thanks for watching. You guys take care and stay safe. I will see you in the next one. Cheers. Bye-bye.